Let's make Cheetos Flaming Hot Fried Chicken Sandwich.
Skin off, then cut your fat off, find the bone, straight line, and then grab with your fingers. Whole, pull, scrape off the meat from the bone. 2 cups buttermilk, 1/4 cup Louisiana hot sauce, garlic powder, 2 tablespoons of salt, 1 tablespoon of black pepper, chicken thighs in. Cover and rest for 2 to 12 hours in fridge. Bring it to 350. Flour, cornstarch, cayenne pepper, paprika, pepper,
Cheetos Flaming Hot,
and mix. Half a cup of mayonnaise and hot sauce. Buon appetito. So good.